Okay guys, welcome back to Tuning Dutchy. So, now I have one problem again. Now the coolant is leaking, but nonetheless, this is gonna be a compatibility test to see how good the Matiz is currently doing with everything I've done. Now, I don't know what causes the coolant to leak, so yeah, really freaky. Now, I only have 14 minutes, so let's get to it. That those valve guides scratching hardly. Wow. They definitely don't like me. It seems like I go to the gas station first. That's the first thing that I'm gonna do. Let's hope that my temp is not actually going up too much. running pretty smooth. Now, I feel that the engine brake is not engaging too much, actually, but, I mean, that's my fault. Also, because the EGR actually is not connected pretty good. But nonetheless, besides the taking of the valve guides and the valves, so the valve stems, it feels okay, though. I mean, it could have been worse. And the car is idling also way, way better. Guys, I'm back again. My battery is only on 1%, so I hope it's not shutting down. Let's open the windows for the back ride. At this moment my engine temperature is rising slowly. It's still fine, but it's now slowly going to rise.